Hey guys, in this quick tutorial, we're going to show you how to bring in your client's room and size your wall art so you can show them exactly what it's going to look like. And also, I'm going to go over this great new card design that you can give to your clients that explains how to send you an actual usable photo so you don't end up with a photo that's like this or vertical and you can't use to show their wall art. So first of all, I will show you how to bring that wall art in. So I have a wall art design open right here. And let's go with this one. So we have this great design, but I want to know how big it's going to appear on my client's wall. So if I click on the wall icon down here, you'll see a bunch of stock rooms. And remember, the design library has a lot more of them that you can import. I'm going to click the import icon. Go to my desktop where I have it saved. It must be a JPEG, so if they're on a modern iPhone, it might come in as a different format. You might have to convert it in Photoshop to a JPEG. I'm gonna click import, and once I import that, you'll see this black line, and you can measure anything in the room. So I know these are 8.5 foot ceilings. I know this is a 42 inch TV, so I'm just gonna use the TV as the measuring item. I'm gonna measure that there. I'm gonna put in 42 inches. And then this is the rough design area for the auto design. So I'm going to move that into place. You can resize it. I'm going to turn this off because I don't want this room available in all the projects. This is just from this client. If I've bought a stock room from somewhere else that I want to use over and over again, I can have that turned on. I'm going to click finish. And now this room is available in my room, ImageWell. I'm going to drop that in there, move this into place. And if I turn the sizes on, I can see that this 40 by 30 and these 11 by 14s are exactly set to size in this room. So that's how you accomplish that. Now, be sure to head to the design library, go to download card designs, and click on the client how-to. We just have one design in there right now, but there'll be more coming soon. I already have it installed. You can install yours. And then we'll go ahead and click new card. And you'll want to make it a vertical card. And if you don't want to print this card out, you can also just export the print JPEG and share online with your clients via email. Or you can go ahead and have these printed out so you can give them or send mail them out to your clients. So how to preview on your walls. Here you can click and put your website address. We'll click through here. You can change this to your phone number. You can alter these instructions. But the great thing is if you go into Gallery Designer, design a stock room with your own images, and then export that room for a room preview, you can bring that in as a JPEG right here. And so I can drop this in right here, and then this guy right here, drop that right here. And now I have a preview of my room in the iPhone with the background image, giving a beautiful preview to your client, and you can export that. And then you have a way to simply explain to them how to take a photo and how to measure something in their room. So that's a quick client how-to with their own rooms, how to import rooms, and how to instruct them how to do it.